Boston and a prominent African-American politician, South Carolina Congressman Jim Clyburn. Clyburn saying Clinton only has himself to blame for any damage to his reputation among black voters. Well, Congressman Clyburn will also be on the stage tonight along with Bill Clinton. And not
Ginny.
At the same time, but one after the other.
What are you doing?
Just now in the strategy.
What have you got?
What do you expect from Bill Clinton tonight?
Well, I expect Bill Clinton to be Bill Clinton. He's an excellent speaker. He was a great president. A very astute politician.
You like that? Do you like that, Rattle? Yeah.
And the former president have been down a rocky road during the course of this campaign.
Yay! Look at what I can do.
Accusing the other at various points of playing racial politics. What's that all about?
Well, I never accused him of playing racial politics. I don't know where that came from. All I ever said was,
"Bye, bye, Ginny.
Chill out a bit." That's the exact quote. And all that had to.